What's happening? This is Lightning Bolt Forever back again with more Sigil, Episode 5, Map 2, Sheol. Now, I'm not sure if that's a name or who it's named after, but all I know is it sounds very sinister here. So, right away here, we have another eyeball you can shoot at in the little darkened area there. Shooting at it opens up this secret, and then you can get into this secret. So we have two secrets out of four. And then we'll jump down. And there is no bridge to get across here. It's actually just an elevator. But the way to get up there, if you want to get back up to the starting area, you can jump into these glowy skull things here. And that's how you get back up. Keep that in mind for later, because that's important. But anyway, we will head up this way. And we will take out these imps here. Ooh, nice. Baron got him for me. Now, before we go take out that Baron, yes, there's a Baron in Map 2, which isn't really the worst thing we've seen. But, yes, back here is a secret with some much-needed Mega Armor. Because we left, you know, there was no armor in the previous map, so about time we got some. And anyway, this Baron here, yeah, all you really have to gun him down with is either the shotgun or the chain gun, and we don't have a whole lot of bullets for the chain gun, so we'll just use the shoddy on him here. Yeah, this is a recurring thing. This happens a lot in this WoW, just shotgunning big guys down. Anyway, we get the red key, and if you look in there, that's actually another secret where that soul sphere is, but we're not gonna get it until we need it though. So we're going to slip around here like this, right? And we're going to do that. Oh, they both survived. Anyway, yeah, just out there is nothing but just a big old hell cavern. Anyway, doesn't really matter which way you go, but we're just going to go to the left. Ah, yes, and we woke up a cyber demon. Yes, a cyber demon in map 2, and whoa, there he is. Yeah, he, oh, jeez. Yeah, he spawns in. And, well, yes, you would think that you'd have to gun him down, but, at the same time, how would you be able to? We hardly have any ammo for the... Whoa, we hardly have any ammo here. So what you have to do, or what you can do instead, is that right there. You can telefrag him. And, there's that, that's another recurring thing in this map set, is that you can telefrag, Well, we're going to be, well, I guess it's a minor spoiler, we're going to be encountering a lot of cyber demons, but you'll be able to telefrag some of them, but others can be kind of tricky to deal with. Anyway, we're going to make our way around here like this. We've got lost souls. So, we'll just take them out. Do that there. And we needed that. Yeah, that's the switch we needed the red key for. So we go in here, and if we we can just kind of work our way through here, this little mini maze, and grab the armor helmets, get rid of this guy, grab the soul sphere, and when that happens, the walls lower down. And guys are going to start teleporting in, and of course the lights go out here. Now this part isn't too... Yeah, this part isn't too bad. Just don't get pinned by the specters. Because that can be kind of... That can suck when that happens. Anyway, run in for the health potion. Ah, now these guys, we're going to get them to infight here. Which, yeah, you're probably going to have to do a lot of infighting in this WoW just to be able to save ammo, because... Yeah, this map set, it really... Sigil doesn't let up here. Now that they're infighting. Yes. Come on. Oh, nice. They died together. Alright. So, there's the exit already, right there. However, we still have that one secret to get. So you can just run to the edge and you'll be teleported across. And to get up there, we jump down here into this teleporter. Where we get a chain gun, bullets, and a soul sphere. We can just leave right there. Very nice, and we can just hop on back across, and that's the end of this map. Yeah, this is one of those where it really It's tough at first if you don't, if you kind of just don't know the lay of the land, because it's weird. I remember when I first played through this thing on the stream that the little narrow ledge path to get to the one switch that activated the cyber demon, I thought that was just a secret area. But just goes to show you that you gotta keep an eye out for everything here. But anyway, off to Cages of the Damned, Episode 5, Map 3. So until then, this is Lightning Bolt Forever, and I'll catch you later.